Rigging Station, brought to you by Diamond Fishing, the finest monofilament, fluorocarbon, and braided fishing line.
The tackle that we're fishing, really important. Chaos KC 15 to 30, 7 foot composite rod rated for 15 to 30 pound line matched to a Daiwa size 50 conventional reel loaded with 600 yards of 20 pound diamond high vis line. Really important color line when kite fishing. 15 foot top shot of 30 pound diamond presentation fluorocarbon leader attached to the main line with a splice, just a simple blood knot. At the end of that fluorocarbon leader is our rig. However, before tying the rig on, we slide a ceramic ring up the line. This is what's going to attach to your kite release clip, the appropriate float if you're gonna choose to fish a float. And then of course, we put a rubber core sliding sinker, which can move up and down the line so we can space that float exactly as far away from the rig as we would like to. More importantly, we can reel right through a fish and you don't need anybody to leader the fish anymore. Longer. The rig itself, 18 to 24 inches of 40 or 50 pound caliber titanium wire, more expensive, more challenging to work with than the single strand, but more flexible, more stealthy, and more effective. Okay, the hook itself, 7-0 VMC live bait hook, impale it in the back of a goggle eye or a large pilchard, and boom, you're good to go. As I mentioned, working with the titanium is a little harder. You can tie it in a knot. I like to crimp it, okay? And I'm just gonna explain to you how to do that real quick. Go right through the eye of the hook or through the swivel. We're fishing 80 or 120 pound Spro Power swivels on the opposite end of the ring. They're super strong, but they're tiny. In any case, go through the eye of the hook, come back around and through that sleeve, through that crimp. Make sure you leave a large enough tag end to then go back down through the crimp before cinching it tight with the appropriate tool. Pull it tight, cinch it tight, and really go down on that titanium crimp as hard as you can, and you've got a bulletproof connection. But the key, as I mentioned, is to go through the eye of the hook, back up through the sleeve, and then back down through the sleeve. So essentially you have three strands of the titanium going through that little sleeve before you crimp it down. Bulletproof connection, you're gonna catch more fish using this rig.